Welcome to the Akil and the 100 Day Challenge Show.
We are here at the Long Tail Hangar to pull a plane.
Yeah. When I walk on by, girls be looking like Debbie Fly. I pimp to the beat, walking down the street in my new The Freak. Yeah, this is how I roll, animal print.
Get the Akil shorts on camera, please.
This is nothing but sexiness.
Got the clout, yeah. Girl, look at that body. Girl, look at that.
Are you holding your boobs?
I sure am.
I work out.
Oh, that's what you got?
Girl, look at that body. Girl, look at that.
Really?
I don't know, but I have a feeling it's gonna suck.
They're pulling a freaking plane, guys.
What I see.
They have to pull that jet to that finish line. The first team with the nose over the line wins.
Team Olympic goes first.
Show it. I'm sexy and I know it.
That was awesome.
That was awesome. We're carrying people, not just the plane.
That jet is worth about $4 million.
My favorite thing, Evolution.
Done it!
And when I'm at the beach, I'm in a speedo trying to tan my cheeks. This is how I
rock. Oh my God. Pretty intense trying to get it good.
I won't be doing that again. It was a challenge.
That was fun. I liked it.
Saving the best for last. You got my team. Sand 360. Bring it!
I work out. Girl, look at that body. Girl, look at that body. Girl, look at that body. I work out. When I...
We did it.
See what our best could do, Joe?
We did it. I'm going to go to sleep, right?
And the winner is Sandy's 360.
We're actually going to tie Paul off. He won't be here for the next weekend.
I know it.
I don't want to see the Apostle Paul again.
I'm sexy and
I'm sexy, yeah, I know it.
Check it out. Check it out.
Sexy, yeah, you done it.
No, we got our free ride in the airplane.
We're going to Disney World.
Yeah. I'm sexy and I know.
Come on.
Hey. Yeah.